حاكم عربي، لأنهم أول شيء كلهم ما في فيهم حاكم رجال، يعني مثل ما نحن منقول ما في حدا عنده كلمته من عنده.
What comes to your
mind? Okay. In my opinion, Middle Eastern presidents are a little conservative. They're
no. What do you think?
I don't know really. I don't really have an opinion.
Okay.
So yeah.
Do you have a favorite president from the Middle East?
I don't know that many, so. Or
no, I don't have one.
Not really.
Yeah.
ما بفتكر في حدا صادق منهم. يعني صعب انه انك تقول انه في واحد فعلا صادق فيهم. كلهم وراء مصالح يعني. وكلهم يعني بيشتغلوا مع انظمه خارجيه.
I think there are many problems in the Middle East today, and unfortunately world leaders are not addressing all of those problems.
كانوا بالقديه من بعد كلها تكسرت تونس هيك ما عادش باهي. كانت باهي.
They have to consider the entire region, not just their own country, their own ethnic group, their own religion. And if peace is going to take place, then everybody has to give a little bit. There has to be compromise. And that's the kind of leadership that unfortunately and sadly we don't see today, even coming from the U.S.
Obvious that they're not doing a good job. If they were doing a good job, the world would be in peace. That area of the world would be in peace.
What's happening in Syria is also terrible. I don't know what to do about it. I don't think bombing is a good idea. That's it. So you don't know. I know some of them, but I don't know if I have a favorite one. Like Sisi, I know Sisi, Assad, but I don't know. I don't have a favorite one of any of them, no.